Hey everyone, welcome back to TechMesh. Today we are diving into a super useful topic, how to digitally sign PDF documents right from your Android or iPhone. Whether you are a busy professional, a student, or just someone who needs to sign a document on the go, this tutorial is for you. Alright, let's get started. The first thing you will need to do is download a reliable PDF editor app from Google Play Store. There are plenty of options out there, but for this tutorial, we'll be using Adobe Acrobat Reader. So the app's link will be also available in the description. This is a free application. Just head over to the link and download Adobe Acrobat Reader. Once you have got the app installed, just open your Adobe Acrobat Reader and then you need to sign in using your Google account, or you can also use your Facebook account or other accounts as well. Now let's click on continue. And now here you need to give it some permissions. Obviously, you can also allow its notification. Alright, so this is the interface. So if you want to access any particular files, then just click on this files tab here. And then here you can see if you want to edit any local file, just click on this device and then click on go to settings. You need to allow the file access for this. And here you can see all the PDF available on this device. So just open any particular PDF that you want to add your signature. And then here at the bottom, you can see the option fill and sign. So here you need to tap on that particular option. And then here at the bottom right corner, here you can see a signature option. So just tap on here and then just click on add signature. And now here you need to add your digital signature here. You can use your hand to draw your signature here. So after adding your signature, just click on done. And now you can just tap anywhere on your PDF to add your signature. So you can obviously move the signature. You can drag it. You can make it bigger or smaller depending on your needs. And if you are happy with your signature placement and everything, then you can just click on this tick icon at the top left corner of your screen, obviously. And now our PDF is saved with our digital signature. You can directly share it from this software with this particular share button. So this was the first method. And for the next method, I will show you that if you want to sign physical signature, just sign any particular signature on your notebook and then just take an image, a picture of your signature using your smartphone camera. And then just head over to this website, remove.bg, and then just select the signature that you have like captured using your smartphone, your physical signature obviously. And then here you can see this software will remove the background. And now here you can see we have got a clear digital signature that we have used using our pen. So this is more accurate because you are using your pen on a paper. And then just head over to another website. The website's link will be also available in the description below. So this is the website. So just go to this website and then here just click on edit a PDF document. It's free. And now here just click on upload PDF file button here and then click on media picker. And then at the top section here, you can see initial or signature icon. So you need to mainly tap on that signature icon. Here is the signature icon. And then here you can see the option upload image. So just click on upload image and then select the image by which you have removed the background earlier. So we have select the signature where we have removed our background from that signature as well. So here you can see we have added our signature. You can rotate your signature and also resize it and place it wherever you wish. So let's place it here for now. And if you are happy with the placement and the size of your signature, and then just click on apply changes. So here it is saying your task is processing, please wait. And now it is saying your document is ready. So if you want to download it, just click on this download icon here. And then here just click on download. And here you can see that we have added the digital signature here. So this was our signature. So there you have it, folks. Signing PDF documents on your Android device is quick, easy, and incredibly convenient. Whether you are signing contracts, filling out forms, or marking up reports, having the ability to digitally sign documents on the go can be a real game changer. Thanks for tuning in. If you found this tutorial helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel TechMesh for more helpful tech tips and tricks. Until next time, happy signing.